It may look like I'm surrounded. It may look like I'm surrounded.
Hey guys, it's Tim from Fear and Fit, and we are here to work out and worship. But let's start with the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, sinner. God's peace be with us all. Okay, so tonight we've reached Matthew chapter 2, verse 12, and I've written down a little Bible verse for me to read from it for you. I've selected to read from the New Jerusalem Revised Version tonight. I've just picked up this Bible, it's a study edition. I had the original Jerusalem translation, but this is the New Revised one. And this is what it says in Matthew 2, verse 12. But having been warned in a dream not to go back to Herod, King Herod or Herod the Great, they returned to their own country by a different way. And so I wonder how often the Holy Spirit has led you to go a different direction, a different turn from where you should have been going according to your GPS, or perhaps a traditional route that you would take on the way home, but the Spirit's led you down a different path. So often when we pray, the Holy Spirit tells us to turn, and sometimes we stay the same way and we walk into the problem, we walk into the obstacle, but God wanted us to take a different way. And so I just challenge you tonight, and I challenge myself in this, in that we think we know the way, but only Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. And so if you feel convicted, if you feel challenged by the way that you're going, by tradition, by culture, by some form of habit, or I guess a really good way for us as humans to fall into our flesh is superstition. I love the song by Stevie Wonder. It's great, it's amazing, but it's not about that. It's about the superstitions that we place into our everyday routines, because something happened when we did this thing. It keeps happening if we continue to do it, and therefore we must continue to do it. But that's not the way. The way, the truth, and the life teaches us to go down a different way. The three Magi, to protect Jesus, they went a different way. So tonight, today, this morning, this afternoon, wherever you receive this message, look to the heavens where our help comes from, and do not be misunderstood. If the Holy Spirit is convicting you, turn a different way. Let's work out. start with traditional down the ground 3x23. Here we go. Which will be 36, 23, 46. Bicycle punches. 1, 2, 4, 5, 7. Here we go. Coming up into jumping jacks from 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Coming down now and into hollow legs, dovetail, back, neck, vertebrae, straight, legs up high, come out wide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Let's go. Down to our bridges, here we go.
No finger pointing. My bad. Arms out wide. Like a T. Feet into the butt. And bridge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Sorry, suffocating. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23.
Coming up, 23 crossovers, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Coming down and into some leg circles. Here we go. Dovetail, back, neck, vertebrae, straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. The other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Here we go. Final set. 3x24. I'm going to start with jack and jumps. 23 on these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Okay, coming down now into 23 sit-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19,
20, 21, 22, 23. And finally, so close. Legs and arms. Journal and swallow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, here we go. Try and plan to cover. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Oh Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, and deliver us from the evil one. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. May the Lord bless you and keep you safe. May his face shine upon you and be with you now and always. Amen. And then a stretch. And prayers are closed. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, be with us this night. Grant us your grace and your mercy, your power and your perseverance, your providence and your purpose, your love and your joy, your grace and your mercy, your justice and your righteousness, your heaven on this earth, in Jesus' name, amen. God's peace be with you guys. May his face radiant shine upon you, grant you peace and give you calm. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. God's peace, guys. Ciao from here in Hoboken. Bye for now.